Then a demonstration of a classic experiment.
Well, in my left hand I have a feather. In my right hand a hammer. And I guess one of the reasons we got here today was because of a gentleman named Galileo a long time ago who made a rather significant discovery about falling objects in gravity fields. And we thought that where would be a better place to confirm his findings than on the moon. And so we thought we'd try it here for you. The feather happens to be appropriately a falcon feather for our falcon. And I'll drop the two of them here and hopefully they'll hit the ground at the same time. How about that? Mr. Galileo was correct in his findings.
Spacecraft Commander Dave Scott.
I think many people have contributed to this pinnacle we've reached. Some have contributed more than others. And we know of 14 individuals who contributed all they had. And because of that, why, we left a small memorial on the moon, about 20 feet north of Rover 1, in a small, subtle crater, there's a simple plaque with 14 names. And those are the names in alphabetical order of all the astronauts and cosmonauts who have died in the pursuit of exploration of space. Near it is a small figure representing the fallen astronaut.